obviously offered money to mum to move out number 25, and I don't know if she signed anything or the whole legal situation is. I don't know anything about law, and I haven't got any money to pay for people who do. And